Hey everyone, it's your favorite Pastry, and welcome back to my Lies of Plea playthrough. As you can see, I moved a little bit. That's because I went ahead and grabbed some more stuff, because I used a lot of consumables last time, and I was all out of them. And on my way back, I noticed I missed this statue. So let's give it a quick read. In honor of the happiest days of her family because of her presence, I still miss you, Camilla. GG. I wonder if we'll meet Gigi. And I missed another item. I swear, I'm gonna find out that I did not explore this dungeon all that well. And there's like 17 paths I missed. Cause it certainly looks that way. Okay, that looks to be a shortcut. Is there another way over here? Doesn't look like. Okay, I wasn't that incompetent last time. Unless... Nope, those gates look pretty closed. Well, let's see who the boss is going to be behind this swinging chandelier. Sends fortress all over again. And you're not going to follow me. Good. Okay, I am recording. I'm always slightly paranoid that I'm not recording. I only have one monitor, so I can't easily check. Is that the alchemist symbol? Oh. That's me. Oh, and that's me and Geppetto as puppets. Geppetto stealing my heart? And put it in a different puppet. You know, that's only a slightly less creepy version of Geppetto. Oh, hello. Wow, Pinocchio, that was rude. He only has three fingers. I think I disappointed him. I was wondering when you would show up. You something, something, something. You have something, stayed with them, lived something or other. Editor Jimmy's just gonna have to get that. Oh, that was a bait. My perfectly average length spear isn't quite doing the job. You're on. Listen now. Oh, that hurt. Hey, have a shot put. Oh. Phase two. Oh, that has a follow-up. Come on, don't be silly. There is a phase 2. Because of course there's a phase 2. That fight was way too easy to be one phase. Oh. A puppet inside a puppet. Wait, is that a puppet? Looks like a puppet. That is a cool sword. Oh, that is definitely a puppet. I didn't know I was facing the Terminator. Romeo, I have to kill you to something or... It's all going up in flames. Yep. It's gonna be okay, so long as I'm at your side, Carlo. Wait, is my name Carlo? Have I been calling myself Pinocchio this entire time? Using the wrong name? So, Romeo, as you can guess, is in the book. He is one of Pinocchio's best friends. I think one of his best friends. He was also goes by the name of Lampwick. He was a little bit on the smaller side. And he was the one that convinced Pinocchio to... I did miss half the dungeon, didn't I? I'll go back to that later. He was the one that convinced Pinocchio to go to the circus, where he turned into a donkey. Pity we have to meet like this. I had a follow-up. The whole something is learning. Oh, I was not paying attention. I was wondering where that follow-up was. Ow. I didn't catch what he said. The whole something or other. I have to kill you. Okay. I cannot backstab him. Thank you. Oh gee, I need... Here. Nope. Better. Fun fight. You have to sing. Something like that. You're on. Listen. You have to stop them. Ow, real quick. Oh. The laws of the covenant bind us. I knew it. Alright, let's try this with a new weapon. Okay. You have to do something or other. Yeah. Oh, that was close. One of these days, I'll learn how to dodge that attack. You have... Oh, yeah. Come on, don't be silly. Oh man, this is definitely not the attempt. Yep. Okay, here it is. Silly, we have to meet. Ah. Pity we have to meet like this. That follow-up attack. Ow. I feel robbed. Finally! Here. That was incredibly lucky. Rude. Romeo's a slippery bugger. Wait, I wonder. This does electrical damage. And if I remember rightly, puppets are weaker to electrical damage. You cross. I cannot sneak. That's. I definitely cannot sneak in hits. Rude. That was a mistake. There we go. Rude. Thank you. Can I? I wonder. Excuse me. Back to the default. I wonder if there's a way to get the chandelier to stop swinging. Thank you. I can get two swings in. Ow. Block this? I cannot block it. We've something all this something or other. I did not catch that. I was doing all right, right up until the point I got pinned into the corner. Fine, I'll heal. Here. Here, have a electrical canister as a treat. Okay, that was too greedy of me. I swear to God. What? The laws of the Grand Covenant bind us. We're his puppets. Wonder who they're referring to. I'm like 95% certain that it's Geppetto. Wait, no, of course it's Geppetto. Mad Donkey said that he invented them. Geppetto invented the puppets. How about no? Okay, you're being annoying. We're ending all this destruction. The something enemy is... It's gonna be the Grand Alchemist, isn't it? Rude. Yep, right on cue. Stuck. Here. Here. Up. This. That really sucked. You know, I feel like I'm getting worse at this fight. Let's go back to the acid spear. I am out of resources. And follow up. No follow up with that. Run away. Hello? Hello. Thank you. Thank you for the hello. Run away. Okay, apparently and right close to him. My game. I was blocking. And there we go. Okay, I cannot follow up with that. Safe to heal. Safe to heal. Saved you. Ah, finally. I was wondering when you'd get staggered. He can buff. Wait a minute. I think I get what's going on with a little play at the start of the game, or the start of this fight. Puppet Geppetto took the heart out of the representation of me and put it into another puppet. I'm thinking that other puppet was Romeo. He is me. I am fighting myself. Me. Safe to heal. Hey, that was rude. Get over here. Oh. Safety. What? Nope. Safe to heal. This guy moves fast. He has a follow-up. Excuse me? Who's the quitter, you or me? Electrify myself. Right, he has a follow up. Rude. Okay, I couldn't even get up, game. Right, he has a follow up to that. Come on, Nick. Sorry, Nick? Who's Nick? Let's take a quick break and go exploring. That fall was not dangerous. There's a Trinity door here. Oh, fascinating. They pass through the door. It's time to understand the true meaning of the three pillars. Performance of the day. The greatest singer in Krat has arrived. It's James. She can't sing because her tongue was cut out. Belfort Superior Radiation Converter. And the quartz. That's quite a bit better. An appendage made to order from the Belfort Superior Workshop. Well designed for small scale orders. It boasts high performance. Yes, please. I was right. I did not thoroughly explore this dungeon. Main on a tick. I do not trust that statue. The one holding the chandelier. Okay, you did not come alive quite yet. I have a feeling... Oh! I know where this is. Ah! There is one of those spider ladies nearby. Incredible Vinini collection. Oh, that's another loot box, isn't it? Supply box. There it is. Pulcinella stocks new product. A luxury collection box inscribed with Vinini's mark. Pulcinella at the hotel is sure to know its incredible value. As the richest man in Crot, Vinini became known as a collector of exclusively luxury goods. The Vinini collection is the comprehensive set of luxury items he curated. Ambush. Sawtooth wheel. I hear something very heavy walking about. Oh, there you are. This was that hallway. If I just traveled 10 more feet. Silly me. Let's go to the Stargazer. Let's see what new stuff we can buy.
Welcome to Hotel Crot.
Oh wait, this is Bolina.
At the House of Anini. Master Vanini carefully curated this collection box himself. With it, you have returned to us what was stolen. You have our gratitude.
Ooh, I wonder if the puppet stole it.
Master Vanini always keeps a few special items in the private at the House of Vanini.
Let's see what's new. Balance. More cranks. Tyrant Murderer's Dagger Blade. Increases critical hit chance temporarily with grind. Quick stab, quick forward stab. The blade of a dagger used for sneak attacks, popular among the poor who live in the streets. It is designed to make it easy for anyone to stab others. In the slums, one's ability rules above all. Even a powerful tyrant is helpless against a knife in his back. The handle of a dagger used for sneak attack. Popular among people, blah blah blah. The leather grip prevents bloodstains from standing out too much. In the slums, those with strength and skill are given a chance. Whether they can hold 30 for long is another matter. Better versions, I think. But they're quite a bit heavier. And Carcass Butcher's Amulet. An amulet. I hate blue blood. Hatred became my strength and purpose and kept me moving. It increases damage inflicted on carcasses. Alright, I think that does it for this episode. Fortunately, we weren't able to beat the King of Puppets, but we've been going on for quite a while. I'm going to continue grinding at him, and if I beat him, it'll be a private unlisted video that I'll link in the description. But as always, I'm rooting for you. We're all in this together.
Change too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.